I eat, talk about, well, you know, and I'll peanut butter, and I'll peanut butter, and I'll talk about, you know, some days I do, but most days I don't. I eat whatever I want because I'm real hungry. So, you know, I eat, like, you know, my favorite stuff, and I'll also eat chocolate or vanilla frozen yogurt. And I'll mix it in with peanut butter because I love peanut butter and vanilla, chocolate, and peanut butter. That's one of my favorite desserts. And I'll talk about, and sometimes I'll have me a chocolate fudge pudding with that because that's one of my favorite desserts. But yeah, I'm not gonna lie, that's one of my favorite desserts. I just go all out and I eat whatever I want. Sometimes I do, some days I don't, you know. So that's my advice, and I'm good. I eat dessert, then I'll wait 4 hours later, I get hungry again. So yeah, but anyways, thank you.
So now that we know about Marcia's diet, we can try her workout plan. We need a slingshot, chains, and 1 spoon of ego. The final result, you look dumb. Most people like to look extra special, like they have reinvented the wheel. But big egos are big shields for lots of empty space. Look, I don't take the normal path. Nope. When it comes to lifting, I do everything that's different. Forget all these fitness gurus. How can I stand out from others? I just do it with one leg. How about I also do it with one plate and a quarter rep? Yeah, that's right. The problem with commercial gyms is also that mostly you don't have to study to qualify for the job as a trainer or don't even need to lift yourself. Now, that's not a problem if you don't need to rely on any trainer and have enough workout experience yourself, but many people have no idea about working out when they get their first gym membership. And if you then meet a trainer who's stupid enough to show you the wrong things, you will end up in one of these videos. But even worse, when you miss gains or hurt yourself. The trainer in this video is like, good job, nice, keep going, yes, perfect, I'm doing such a great job, good job. And she's like, yes, quarter reps for life. Good job. Next exercise we do is this one. Having 2 fails in one video is rare, but here it happened. While this man hopes for a bigger triceps on the wrong machine, this woman does what she saw on the shake weight ad on TV. Shaking the weights. So both are occupying a machine, doing what they think will bring them further. Woman, take these 2 dumbbells and this handmade table. And if you have any more questions, let me know. But soon they will realize touching dumbbells for $30 a month is wasted money. Yeah, this is useless. I just leave. Wait, where do I put these dumbbells? Oh, I will just hand them to the trainer. 121, 122. 123, 124. Another personal trainer fail is going on here. You are absolutely doing a fantastic, great job. And you're so strong. Keep going.
Anybody want to be a part of the building? But don't nobody want to get no heavy ass face.
I know it though!